I'm Jay and this is Genetic. I'm creating this channel to be able to journal my progress. So my goal is to look back 5 years from now and just be able to see how far I've progressed since the beginning. Actually, this is not the beginning of my art life story, but a new beginning. I've been in love with art since I was very young. I learned how to draw by copying comic book characters, and then after some time, I was really interested in copying portrait pictures. There was something very special about drawing a portrait. For example, I remember drawing the portrait picture of my grandma, which I never met. And while drawing, I was imagining what kind of person she was and the way she acted and spoke. So while drawing portrait, there's something intimate, even if it's imaginary. It's like creating a relationship of some sort. It's hard to explain, but it's special. Meanwhile, I was always drawing with a pencil because that was always available. So I've come to have this fear of this unknown, infinite world of colors, which inspires me so much. So that is one thing that I want to improve along my journey. So life happened after some years. I couldn't picture myself having a career in art. And when my parents spoke about work, it was always about something to do with being a doctor, nurse, or something serious that is stable. And they meant well, but so I went to school and thought I would become a programmer like my older brother. I didn't finish that program and started to work. Fast forward over a decade later, I find myself in an internal crisis, so I decide to go back to who I am, or who I believe to be. And after some mental struggle, I finally make a move that stretches on and on. I'm at that point where I really want to see physical products of my imagination. I want to see it come to life. I realize that I need to be patient with myself and allow myself time to learn and to grow. And this is what this channel is about, giving myself some space and time to enjoy the road or journey. All the while, I hope to interact with other artists and people who will be a part of my adventure. If you are in the same boat, or if you have some advices for someone beginning an art career, don't hesitate to contact me. All the best and good day to everyone. Peace.